should leave the church building. They said the couple should leave the church building and come to the office so that he will join them in the office. That's the groom. The groom is very, very pissed off. The bride has gotten back into the vehicle. Everybody is pissed off. This is the pastor. This is the kind of thing they do in this church. Because the couple was 5 minutes late. 5 minutes late. Because the couple was 5 minutes late. 5 minutes late. The church service was supposed to start by 10. The bride got here by 5 minutes past 10. And this is what is happening. I don't know the kind of things we see. I don't understand. Everybody is pissed off. Everybody is angry, and it just doesn't make sense. I don't know why a pastor would turn the seat of a man of God to his parlor seat or to his office seat because he's the CEO or because he's assistant Holy Spirit or something. God help us. Man, go to your head before you talk to anybody here. The pastor should do refund now. It's very, very simple. So this is the seal, oh. This is the seal. That is the groom. That's the groom. I'm trying to get a shot of the groom. Because the couple came 3 minutes late. This is the member of the church that wanted to fight us. This is the member of the church that wanted to fight us. This man is trying to hold me so that I won't do video. He's a member of the church. Those are the members of the church that were trying to fight us. Nobody can fight us here because this is my fellow photographer. This is the photographer, Samuel Ifanyi. He's the one that wanted to fight. He's the one that wanted to fight. That's the church member. He's the one that's stepping into the church right now. This is the bride. She's in tears. She's in tears. Because of what this pastor has done. Can you imagine what's happening? He's now begging the bride after doing what he did just now. Man, I'm going to remove a hair that you put on your head since 2016 before you talk to me. Remove that hair that has been on your head for 4 years. Shift. Get out of my face. I can't even look at you. You want me to cry? What's that? Eh? Are you talking to me? You're talking to me? Are you buying me food? Right, the video they on.
That's my face show.
Face show.
Go do that man face, making sure that you know.
Mommy, say it again. Good.
You don't chop me wife, you don't kill pastor anything.
All right, man. Good.
In the name of religion.
This is a fraud. I'll take another shot of the pastor. What the situation is that the couple came 3 minutes late, and then the pastor decided to keep us here for almost 1 hour. After keeping us for 1 hour, he said they will not get married between the pastor. They said they will not get married inside the church building, but they will get married in his office because he is assistant Holy Spirit. He's the assistant Holy Spirit, and he can decide wherever the altar should be. That's the couple they are living. They are leaving the church premises now. This church, this is fulfilling World Foundation in Abloma, Port Harcourt, River State.
All of you should learn your lesson. 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 All of you should learn your
lesson. Can see the scene. Can I say anything more? Okay, the video continues. One of the church members just tried to harass the sister of the groom. What am I doing? I shouldn't video. Now you buy me phone. You get this iPhone. Record you very well. You follow a pastor blindly. He leads you to anywhere he wants to lead you to. If you like, don't open your eyes. Wisdom is profitable to direct to. Open your eyes.
Why are you looking at her?
Thank you. Everybody's pissed off. The whole scene is very, very tense now. After this nonsense. Everybody's pissed off after this rubbish that just happened, and the couple is leaving. Everybody's leaving the church now. This is Fulfilling World Foundation, Port Harcourt, River State, Abloma. Thank you very much. Okay, so finally, this is the main banner of the church, Fulfilling World Foundation Church, Abloma, Port Harcourt, River State.
Okay.
This is the church. This is the entrance of the church with the pastor, that is Assistant Holy Spirit. This is the church. Yes.